legacy would you like to leave behind?
Legacy.
My dad was a pharmacist, so I literally grew up with a pharmacy downstairs from my house. We owned our own pharmacy. Legacy?
That all the pharmacists crazy and asked them all sorts of questions.
From the 1970s, 1980s, pharmaceutical companies started mass producing medications.
Passion. I realized what I liked most about teaching was getting to educate others and helping others.
Technology.
Excited to learn about what all those magic bottles had in them, so.
The precision medicine.
Fascinated with how all these drugs were there, what they meant, and how they worked, and
chemistry.
We're going to see this intersection of technology and healthcare.
Legacy.
How long is drugs still looking at? Will define the profession of pharmacy, define healthcare.
Legacy
is something you do when you're 60 years old. And I'm still young, so I'm still trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing in my life.
Future pharmacists be able to
find a rationale for the profession in the 22nd century.
End your legacy!
Awesome!